Hey, mother truckers.
You should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you.
It's your girl, Isabella, coming back at you with another YouTube video. I've been gone for a while now. I haven't posted in a while, haven't done YouTube in a while. But today, I'm making a video. Today's video, it's not gonna be really like a vlog. It's just gonna kind of be clips because I wanted to record a vlog, but that didn't really happen. I recorded like a bunch of videos. None of them are really completed, so I'm gonna kind of put it into one video so that it makes it look like one vlog kind of thing. All the vlog pieces are from the span of a month ago till yesterday. So yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. So let's get poppin'.
Isabella, I'm gonna get one more photo, so if you want to just smile big. Perfect. Thank you.
Just came back from the bulk barn. I got this drink, a watermelon peach aloe drink. And then what did you get?
Shit.
Show them what you got. He got root beer. Do you want to take a sip? Let's see our first impressions. It's actually not bad. Does yours taste like shit?
No, not entirely.
So where are we going next?
Home.
See, another person. Like, I was like fully backing up. Like, why did he have to walk there? Where are we going? What are we doing?
No.
We'll go to Shoppers, get teeth whitening stuff, eyebrow stuff, and then we'll go home and we'll see you guys later. So I'm gonna do a haul of what I got at Shoppers. Teeth whitening strips. I got this because I'm gonna do my eyebrows with that because I saw this thing where you use this to tint your eyebrows, so we're gonna try that. Now we're gonna go to McDonald's and get food. Fucking hurt. Ow. Ugh. Oh, she looked cute though. Ooh, yay. Hey everyone. So in today's video, we're gonna be double piercing my cartilage. So let's get poppin'. Okay, so I just finished sanitizing everything and we're having kind of a JoJo Siwa moment here. And I also marked where I wanted to put it, so let's get piercing. shit, bitch. Fuck. Ow, 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 ow. What the fuck do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay, so it pierced through my ear. There's a fucking hole in my ear. But the stupid thing didn't go in. Why? What is the reason? So, I don't know if I should try to re-pierce it or if I should just leave it. I kind of want to re-pierce it. But at the same time, I feel like I shouldn't. Because it failed the first time. So, yeah. And also, my fucking ear is bleeding now. That's fun. Okay, so we're actually going to do this. And I'm piercing in the same spot that I did before. And we're going to do in 3, 2, 1... Oh my god. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I don't have... Hopefully I get to post a little bit more now since I... If you have any video ideas, make sure to leave them down in the comments below so that I can have some ideas of what to do next. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!